Thank you, Mr President. I seek leave to make a brief explanation before addressing a question to the Minister for Primary Industries and Regional Development on the nuclear waste dump near Kimba.
Is leave granted? Leave is granted.
Thank you. President, as we know, the federal government has acquired over 200 hectares of land near Kimba on the Eyre Peninsula to build a nuclear waste storage facility and indeed looks set to treat South Australia as a nuclear waste dumping ground. Our rural communities have not been properly consulted, and this move does require an inquiry. Under a particular act of the state, the Nuclear Waste Storage Facility Prohibition Act 2000. I note that the Bungala people are seeking a judicial review. I note that not all people that will be affected in our regions by this facility were consulted. I also note that the people of South Australia more broadly were not consulted, and yet this will affect our regions and that region in particular, and has been deeply divisive. My question to the Minister is, what will she do to ensure that regional people are properly consulted, that the Bungala people are respected, that their 100% vote no to this facility is heard, and that through the inquiry process that is required to affect this federal initiative, that South Australia is not treated as a dumping ground for nuclear waste?
Call the Minister of Primary Industries and Regional Development.
Thank you, and I thank the honourable member for her question. The bulk of her question falls under the responsibility of my colleague in the other place, and I will seek some information from him and return to the council with that information.
Call the honourable supplementary question arising from the answer.
Supplementary, which colleague in the other place is responsible for hearing the voices of regional South Australians in this debate?
Call the Minister.
Thank you. The question related to the nuclear waste dump, so I'll refer that to the relevant minister in the other place.